To test the equality of two population variances, we often perform an F-test, which we also use to decide whether to conduct an equal or unequal variances independent t-test. Given this sample data, we conduct an F-test to determine if the population variances are significantly different at alpha equals 0.05. The required condition is that the samples are randomly selected from independent and normal populations. The null hypothesis would be that the ratio of the two population variances is 1. That is, there is no significant difference between the two population variances. The alternative hypothesis would be that the ratio is not equal to 1, that is, there is a difference. The test statistic is simply an F ratio of the two sample variances. The farther this ratio is from 1, the greater the evidence of a significant difference between the two population variances. We usually place the largest sample variance in the numerator. Doing this allows us to compare the test statistic to the right-tailed critical value only. Testing at alpha equals 0.05, we will reject the null hypothesis if the p-value of the test is less or equal to 0.05, or if the test statistic is greater than this critical value. Where alpha over 2 is 0.025, the numerator degrees of freedom is n1 minus 1, which equals 8, and the denominator degrees of freedom, n2 minus 1, is 10. We can look that up in the F table for alpha equals 0.025, or use software to find the critical value of 3.855. Note that this right-tail critical or rejection region is sufficient when the sample variance in the numerator is larger than in the denominator. Nonetheless, the left-tail critical value can be found by replacing alpha over 2 by 1 minus alpha over 2 here. But you won't find 0.975 in most F tables. So if you must read from tables, you can use 1 over F alpha over 2 and switch the degrees of freedom. The denominator is 4.295 and the left-tailed critical value is 0.233. Using software, the two-tailed p-value is calculated as 0.0613. Since this p-value is not less than alpha, or since the F-statistic is not greater than the critical value, we fail to reject the null hypothesis, and we say we don't have enough evidence that the population variances are different at alpha equals 0.05. Hence, we can conduct equal variances independent sample t-test for population means. Note that if we use an alpha of 0.10 instead, the right-tail F critical value will be 3.072. The left-tail critical value will be 0.299. The F statistic will be greater than the critical value. The p-value will be less than alpha. We will reject the null hypothesis and conclude that there is a significant difference between the two population variances. And that's it. Thanks for watching.